I just wanted to get back to Perth again. I've played there once before, and obviously I've enjoyed my time in Brisbane too, but I thought this year I'd try something different again and head out to Perth.
I felt that, you know, playing early on this year, I had a very good start to the summer. I think it was due to playing at the Hopman Cup. You know, I felt really good on those courts there and gave me three quality matches that, you know, later gave me my first title in Sydney. So I was very confident playing in Perth, and, you know, I'm very happy to get the position to play there again.
Everything, the court was good, people was nice, the new year was unbelievable, everything was good. So, you know, I'm just really happy to go back, and yeah, I hope I will have some fun like last year.
Well, I'm very excited to play the Hopman Cup for the first time, and of course I saw a couple of times players playing Hopman Cup, and it was very entertaining, and, you know, looking forward.
I was talking with Agnieszka, Radwańska, and we decided it might be a lot of fun to play together Hopman Cup. I think we never had a Hopman Cup team before in Poland, so it's gonna be a lot of fun.
Every time I have played in it, I've enjoyed myself so much. And for me, playing at the Hopman Cup in Perth is perfect preparation for the Australian Open.
It'll be good because I'll be able to get some matches and, you know, just be able to be in Australia early and, you know, play a lot and, you know, just get into it. And I think Hopman Cup's a great event, so they'll definitely do me some good.
It's a great competitive atmosphere. It's a team atmosphere, something different, something I haven't been involved in. So it's a great experience for me. And to come to Australia early, I think, is a great option and opportunity to really get used to that climate. And I really look forward to playing in front of that atmosphere.
The new venue sounds amazing. I've always watched it on TV, and I find it so entertaining. So I'm really excited to take part in it for the first time this year.
Now playing with Sam, I think I have the opportunity to do better, and, you know, I think we can, you know, maybe push Australia to do even better than we did this year.
Now Jerzy is playing great tennis, so I think we have a good team, so we really are looking for that tournament, and we'll see.
There's really no better event to prepare for the Australian Open.
And hopefully that's going to be the secret formula to me doing well.
Hi, I'm Agnieszka Radwańska.
Hi, my name is Milos Raonic.
Hi, I'm Sam Stosur.
Hi, I'm Bernard Tomic.
Hi, I'm John Isner.
Hi, I'm Jeannie Bouchard.
And I'm really looking forward.
I'm looking forward to coming to Perth.
I'm looking forward to seeing you
at the Hopman Cup.
I can't wait to come back to the next Hopman Cup.